while I was eating lunch, all kinds of stuff happened. A bunch of trucks, semis came in, started moving trailers around. It looks like they're moving stuff in and moving stuff out. They got a little traffic jam going on right over here. A lot of progress has been happening in the last 2 weeks. The first video I made, they had hardly anything up there. Their staff decreased. There was about 100 guys out there. Now there's only about half a dozen, or about a dozen.